Itu Calabar Highway is the major link between Akwa Ibom and Cross River states. This has been the situation of this road for many years, and the residents and commuters lament the torture of traveling on this bad road. According to the Federal Road Safety Commission, the minimum time travel on this road from Calabar to Yeo within the last 1 month is 4 hours. There has been a lot of back and forth on how to go about the reconstruction of this road over the years. Now, an interagency team comprising the Federal Ministry of Works, the NDDC, the National Emergency Management Agency, and the Federal Road Safety Corps is here to assess the situation. The team is led by the Senior Special Assistant to the President on Niger Delta Affairs, Senator Itai Enang.
At the time the budget was passed by the National Assembly, the sum of 2.2 billion was reduced to 1.1 billion. And so when Julius Berger saw that there was no provision enough to enable them continue and lay that the asphalt at the period at the area that they had opened up and done the first coating, they vacated the site because of low budgetary provision. But what we've done is to write to the Federal Ministry of Works. We are working together with the Federal Ministry of Works to see what can be done from here and there to enable them return to site.
All the agencies have their work cut out for them. For those responsible for road maintenance and road safety, plans are in place to make the stretch motorable and safe for the festive season.
Before you let it, we are going to do massive palliative work to ensure that motorists don't suffer on the road.
We are setting up three camps along these axes, one at Ojukwani, the one before the Hitu bridge, and at Itu bridge. We try as much as possible to put our men there so that to make sure that those that are traveling during this period are not stuck on the road.
The commuters and those living around here appear to be happy to see another team inspect the road. But they will be happier when the rehabilitation works begin and the man hours lost in traveling to and fro reduced.